songs that everyone can sing the chorus to, but when it comes to the verses, we all just mumble through. Life is a highway, stands proudly alongside R.E.M.'s It's the End of the World as We Know It, and I Feel Fine, and Billy Joel's We Didn't Start the Fire. Well, it's not the end of the world as we know it, and we really didn't start any sort of fire, but we love the message of life is a highway, and it fits perfectly with Disney's 2006 smash hit, Anthropomorphic Automobiles. Correction, it's called Cars. Really? What a missed opportunity. Anthropomorphic Automobile is a way cooler title. Oh well, we hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
despicable, horrible, vile, loathsome, wretched, bad villains in the Disney canon. I mean, dog-napping puppies to turn into fur coats. I feel like I might get in trouble just talking about her evil plans. So I'll leave it alone. For now, just enjoy the catchy tune and hum along if you remember from the 1961 classic, 101 Dalmatians. traveled all around the world and everywhere he went. He used his word and all would say the goats and clever gents. And do some more around he's passing time and day with me. I'd say be special more and then they'd ask me at that tea. Looking around for something you want that can't be found. Anybody know what great philosopher uttered those immortal words? That's right, Baloo the bear from Disney's The Jungle Book. Wisdom can be found in many places, even from talking animated bears. I'm not sure if you'll find any wisdom in our performance, but you may find yourself tapping your toe to the beat, and that's good enough for us.
Thank you.
Hercules is a movie that Disney made, and while it has its fans, we would like to argue that the best thing that came from the movie Hercules is our next song, Go the Distance. You don't have to know anything about Greek mythology to connect with this song and its timeless message to persevere and overcome the challenges and obstacles life may throw your way. Because if you don't give up and you stay strong through the struggles of life, you truly can go the distance. If I'm valedictorian one day, I'm totally using that line. You have loved going on this journey through Disney songs with us. Our final song is from Disney's A Goofy Movie. Despite the somewhat misleading title, the message of the song, Eye to Eye, is anything but goofy. Listen to these lines from the song. If we listen to each other's heart, we'll find that we're never too far apart. And maybe love is the reason why, for the first time ever, we're seeing eye to eye. Now, we want you all to remember these lyrics and take them to heart. More love is always a good thing.
give one more big round of applause to this. And let's get one more big round of applause to these guys. Oh yeah. Amazing. So, these Orph Kids, a lot of you guys know this, but they come twice a week, Tuesday mornings and Thursday mornings, 8:45 a.m. before school starts. But while some of y'all are still snoozing, no, but you better be getting ready for school on time. And then chorus meets every Wednesday morning at 8:45. So they have been really dedicated to come every week to learn all this music. So we're so happy to have gotten a chance to share it with you to end the year with a bang. And we want to say thank you, obviously, to our administration, who helps us with everything we need. Also, Mr. McKinney helped me with the sound system this morning because... You know, it's really good to turn the on switch, like to click the, yeah, that's a smart thing to do. Anyway, I also want to say, just on a personal note, as this has been my first year here, I wanted to say thank you to all of you teachers and students to making me feel welcome this year. Thank you. I know that Mr. Collins has really big shoes. So it was hard to fill, it's hard to fill them. It's impossible to replace anybody, right? But I'm really grateful to be here at Double Branch and to be working with Mrs. Coyne. So let's give it up for Mrs. Coyne. All right, well, that is all we have. Am I missing anything, Mrs. Coyne?